Listen. 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 Revelation chapter 16, verse 15. And Jesus said, "Behold, I come like a thief at night. Blessed is he who stays awake and is fully clothed, that he may not go out naked and be shamefully exposed." Listen, listen, Jesus Christ is coming. Listen, listen, Christ is coming. It is written in the book of 2 Peter, chapter 3, verse 9. God is not slow in keeping his promises, as we think slowness is, but he does not want anyone to perish, but to come into repentance. Acts chapter 3, verse 19. Repent and be converted. Turn away from your sin, for the refreshment comes from God's presence. Wake away from sin. Do you have stains in your salvation garment? Are there stains? Are you shamefully exposed by sin? What Adam did when he disobeyed God, he was cut off from the presence of God. Disobedience, sin brings shame. Disobedience, sin brings shame. Are you still living in unforgiveness? Is sin still holding you captive? Christ at the cross was crucified for your sins. Let not your salvation garment be dirty. Wake up from sin and repent. Let the world listen to this message. As the Lord's servant speak, I'm a slave to his message. In obedience, how naked I look. That's what sin does to those who continue in sin. Wake up from your sinfulness. Wake up from what defiles you. Flee from sexual immorality. Flee from slander. Flee from unforgiveness. Flee from pornography. Flee from negative music. Flee from jealousy and hatred and envy. Flee from sin today. Repent, the kingdom of God is near. Repent, the kingdom of God is at hand. Christ is near. This is more warnings to wake you up. To wake you up. Be awake. Once again, he comes like a thief at night. Are you prepared? Are you married to sin? It's time for you to divorce your papers and return to Jesus. And return to Jesus. And return to Jesus. And return to Jesus. 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 Amen.